Oh, there you go, girl. What am I? Oh, yes. Oh. There we are. That's it. Oh, hello. You caught me unawares there. I was just cleaning my pipe. I'm glad you've decided to join me by this crackling open fire. And now I'll relate a story which I'm sure you'll all admire. Kenny's Christmas Carol is a cautionary tale of meanness and owl arsery on an epic bloody scale. Three ghosts appear before him to show the error of his ways. To convince this curly gobshite that owl arsery never pays. Oh.
Easy gave, we got one day. I go, easy gave.
No, lad. Been here all fucking day, lad. Fucking community hours on Christmas Eve, like I'm a fucking divvy. Are they fucking messing, lad? Fucking stuck in a load of bad fucking mings, lad. Little do-gooders, lad, thinking they're better than me and all that, lad. Go ahead down, lads. We'll let fuck bell me in a bit, yeah? Ta-ra, lad, ta-ra.
Right, that's me. I'm off to eat in a bit.
Where are you going?
Staying on that.
Lad, we're all staying for the bevy, you know.
I'll see you at Kim Bay dinner tomorrow.
What are you on about?
It's just that Karen said it was okay.
No, lad, it's not okay. You're not coming.
But where will I go?
Not my problem, lad. In a bit.
Okay, Kenny, lad.
Now then, Derek, lad, what are you up to? Lad, why are you dressed like that?
Choco, lad, what stops me feet, lad? Christmas Eve, isn't it, lad? Fucking like Christmas, you know what I'm saying, lad?
Gotta do what you've gotta do, lad, haven't you, lad? You know what I mean?
Yeah, just do a little drop-offs, lad. I give all these to the punters' kids, lad, every year, lad. Give them every year. No, just a nice little touch, lad. You know, good customer service, lad. It goes a long, long way. Do you know what I'm... Wait there, lad. Need to get this. Ho, ho, ho! Santa Claus is on the deliver, guys. Where are you, lad? Yeah. Kenny, look, lad, I better get off. Have a Merry Christmas, Kenny.
Nah, bar humbug, lad.
What are you after, lad?
What's that smell? It fucking stinks.
Oh, here he is.
Fucking mount. What are you on about?
Don't you fucking dare. Fucking come bouncing in here. Oh, fucking dick swinging. You cheeky fucking cunt.
Who do you think you're talking to, you little fucking crab?
What are you doing telling our cake you can't come for Christmas dinner?
There's no fucking room. He's not fucking coming.
Yeah, well, we'll make fucking room. And if you call a fucking crab, you're a fucking crab.
Listen, if that little nonce comes, yeah, I'm not fucking coming.
Well, don't fucking come then, dickhead.
Well, I am, because it's my fucking house.
I like you, Tech. You know what, right? The fuck's he doing here?
Yeah, lads, just rattling off a few PS5s, lads. Go ahead, lads, in a bit. Ta-da, ta-da. How are we?
How then, Kenny?
Hey, there's copper all them meat there. So got beef, sausages, pigs and blankets, got all kinds there, girl.
Don't suppose you got any turkeys, have you?
Yeah, I've got turkeys there, sort it out, girl. Turkeys, turkeys.
Oh, go on then.
Sounds. Go ahead then. I'll drop it off later, yeah. See you later, Kenny.
In a bit.
In a bit, girl.
Ta-da, Tech!
You fucking flirt with him then? What are you fucking on about? Yeah, you fucking was, you little fucking sweat. Eat him, you fucking master. Fucking kip him.
Yeah, we can fucking have you.
I'll fuck off. And if you think that little fucking gim's coming for his dinner, you can fuck off. Or whatever. Fucking divvy.
My phone in, lad. Yeah, I'll get one of them lucky bikes on there, lad.
Oh.
Who the fuck's that? Karen, fuck off. I'm trying to get some sleep.
You shit yourself dead, didn't you, lad?
What? What the fuck, lad? What? You're meant to be dead.
I know, lad. But I'm here to tell you something.
What are you hang about, lad? Lad, you owe me, Joe.
So? I'm dead, aren't I?
Not arse, lad. Get your martyr sorted or something, lad. Lad, I want me fucking dough, lad.
I can't, lad. I'm dead.
Lad, I'm not arse, lad. It's lockers, lad. It's Christmas, lad. I'm skint, lad. Lad, sort it.
Would you just listen to me?
Well, hurry the fuck up then, lad. I'm trying to get some fucking sleep in and you fucking bouncing here, being all fucking dead and that thing in your butt, lad.
Well, that's the reason I'm dead in the first place, because I owe some cunt dough. Get in the fucking queue. If you don't stop being a fucking dickhead and change your stupid fucking ways, you're going to end up like me.
Lad, what are you on about?
Listen, it's not all fluffy clouds and rainbows where I am, you know. It's fucking vile.
The birds are ugly. There's no YouTube and the weed shit.
Now, if you don't want a piece of that, you better change your ways. Now, listen, tonight,
you are going to be visited by three nasty fuckers. This firm are fucking horrible.
Lad?
Expect the first one at One Bells.
Lad?
One Bell.
Lad, where are you going, lad? Lad, I want me fucking dough, lad.
One Bell.
Lad? What the fuck? That's fucking heavy, that is there, you know, that fucking heavy. Fucking heavy, that lot.
Welcome to the peaceful hour. It's 1 o'clock and you're in the 90s.
Bill Gates, lad.
Wake up, you lazy cat!
No fucking way! Pete fucking Price!
I'm the ghost of Christmas past! arsed. And you're a disgrace to humanity. You look like the state of you. I'd rather sleep with a woman.
All right, P, lad, take it easy, lad. Blast on it.
I'm here to show you the error of your ways. And I'm giving you the chance to redeem yourself.
Hey, P, I heard you. You lost your arm and it grew back. You little...
Christ almighty! I am not a lizard! Why don't people leave it? I'm enough of it! I'm not a lizard!
No way. No way! I'm in my old bedroom from when I was a kid!
He finally gets it!
What's that smell?
Memories once forgotten can begin to overwhelm your senses.
Nah, lad. It's something else, lad. I can taste it. It tastes like... It tastes like chicken pizza.
Please, take me serious. You absolute prat.
Nah, Peter, I'm only winding you up, lad. Anyway, what year is this?
1997.
Is it, yeah? That was the first Christmas without me mother.
Come with me. I'm going for a walk. I want to show you something.
What? No way. It's me living room from when I was a kid.
I hate the curtains.
Swear it.
No way. It's me and Derek on me island 64. Is right.
Hey, Derek, if you had to bang a Spice Girl, which one would you bang?
Can I, lad, find yourself in a bit of a predicament here, lad. Dunno, lad, what about you?
Lad, baby lad, defo lad, lad, she's naughty, lad.
That's to be scary, lad, she's rude, lad.
We are fucking Terry.
How are we? Factor and Terry, what are you up to?
Shit, innit, lad? How shit is it, though, lad?
Proper shit, lad.
Shit, innit, lad?
Ah, shit, though, lad. What to get for Christmas, Ken?
N64, lad.
Pat got the N65. Me, lad. Ha! Me uncle works for Nintendo in Japan, doesn't he, lad? Sent it over like courier, lad. He knows Mario, lad. It's his mate. Well, lad, give him a little go at the game, lad.
Lad, we've only got two pads, lad.
That'd be tough.
Think this is a fucking new club. Go on, fucking get out of it. You can turn this shite off as well.
The apple doesn't fall far from the tree, does it?
Fuck off! Not unlike him. Never have been. Never will be.
You can't change your past, but you can change your future.
Why don't you just fucking leg it, you little lizard?
This haunting's not going well. I've just had enough of this. I've never met anyone like you in my life. You're an imbecile. You're an absolute lunatic. I've had to put up with this on the radio for years. I do not need this crap. Do it yourself. Be one! In fact, do one, you knobhead!
I'm not even asked, you little has-been!
Better than being a knobhead!
Fuck do you think you're going, you little fucking shit?
We were only...
Only what? Hey, while I've been in fucking work all fucking day slugging me fucking guts out and I come over here as a fucking shithole! If your fucking mother was here!
Dad, don't talk about me, man.
Don't interrupt me, you little fucking shit! I fucking burst you! No wonder no one likes you!
While I've been working...
Thank you. Kenny. Hiya, mate.
Who the fuck are you? What's this now?
Who the fuck am I? Who the fuck do you think I am, you knobhead? Goes to Crimbo Presents, aren't I? I've had to come here tonight to show you how fucked up your life is because you're having a fucking nightmare. Stop being a dickhead.
What are you on about? Nothing wrong with my life. I'm Sam Milot.
Are you though, Kenny? Yeah, mate, you look like you're fucking flying here, don't you? Come on, mate, I'll show you.
What are we doing here?
Well, Kensky, me little mate, I brought you here to show you this little belter. Who's that there? Do you recognise her?
Me bird, lad.
Yeah, you've done all right for yourself there, haven't you, Ken Dog?
Lad, I always bang boss birds, me, lad.
I'm sure you do, Kenny.
Do
I'm sure you do.
Do what?
Thing is, mate, look at her. Look at her. Let's have a little think. What's she doing there? Putting a graft in. Putting a graft in, isn't she? Getting all the dinner ready and that. Got all the deckies up. You done any of this? Have you, fuck? What have you done? You sat on the couch all day, smoking fucking haze like a knobhead, haven't you?
Lad, what I'm not gonna do, and am I, lad? That's a bird's job, lad. The camels do that, lad.
Christmas is a time for family, isn't it, Kenny? A shame this year it's just gonna be you and her. Ooh, little visitor. Knock, knock.
Oh, are you, Turk? Come in. The fuck's Turkey doing here? What's his fucking game?
Lad, looks like he's delivering a bit of meat to your bird, you know.
Lad, shut up, lad. What are you on about? He's only dropping a turkey off, lad.
Nah, lad. That turkey's not the only bird getting stuffed here tonight.
You know what, right?
How are we?
Rushed off your feet.
What's wrong, yeah?
Yeah. I don't know where yet.
Now.
Hope you ate. I'm all fat and pregnant. Understand me,
nah. Since we got it too long.
Ooh, he's smoothing me now, lad. I'd shag him myself, you know.
You must be chocker. Delivering you meat.
Your bird's loving this, you know.
No, she's not, what?
She's not, what?
Hey. Remember that song about the castle and that? Don't you?
She fucking playing it?
What's that on a bouncy castle?
Fuck off. I feel ashamed.
Nah. Ah, good girl. Oh, power.
I'll fucking kill it!
Hey, you need to bin him there, you know. He's a fucking jerry.
He does me at it. He's on thin ice.
You should get yourself a real man.
Why? Do you know anyone?
Let's fucking have it! Lads? Where are we, lads? What are you doing, lads? He's gonna bang me bird, lads. I need to get back, lads.
It's a waste of time kicking off now, Ken. We're on the whittle now. Nothing you can do about it.
What are we doing on the whittle? Now then, Craig, you little nonce.
Can't hear you, mate.
What's he doing anyway, the little weirdo?
Looks to me like he's wrapping a prezi for his best mate.
Lad, he hasn't got any mates.
It's a shame he couldn't visit someone on Christmas Day, innit? It's heavy being alone on Crimbo Day.
Lad, I'm not a charity, lad.
Not charity, though, is he? It's family, innit?
Maybe I can squeeze him out a little bit.
There you go, Kenny. You're learning now.
I know I'm a bit of a knobhead, lad. There's no need to get upset and all that, lad. Sweet, all that, lad. Lad, look, you can come to our for your Christmas dinner, lad. Don't worry about it, lad. We've got loads of room there, lad. It'll be sound, lad. Sorry, lad. Sorry.
One then, aren't you, yeah? Come back then. Let's just fucking do it then!
What are we doing here? This is turkeys! What's turkey got to do with my future?
Hope you like your Christmas present, babe. I love them. Thanks, Chech. Matchy, matchy.
They better be fucking messing. Fucking matching teeth.
Love you, Chech. I'm gonna bomb your head in later. I can't wait.
Nah, lad. Not at all, lad. You wouldn't let me bomb an head in.
The baby. Come here, my little bundle of joy. My man. No way. How are we? Hey? How are we? How are we? How are we? Anyone can be as dad. Takes a little man to be a father.
I've seen enough, you can take me home now. Are you fucking deaf or something? I said I've seen enough, you can take me home now!
I've seen enough to see me off, please, I think. Why am I in a graveyard? What's going on? Oh, please. I'll change. Just give me another chance, please. I know I can't change my past, but I know I can change the future. Please.
Nah, Kenny, lad. You've fucked it.
Oh, please. I'm not fucking dead!
What? What? Hey, lad, what day is it today?
You still off your barnet or something, mate?
No, lad, just tell me what day it is today.
It's Christmas Day, fam, lad.
Christmas Day? It's right, lad. Lad, do us a favour, yeah? Take that knicker, go to the Asda, and get the biggest turkey you can find.
The Asda, lad? Just, what am I going to do with that?
Go to Tesco then, lads.
That's just as well, lad, but nice over the dough.
Lads, you can keep it, it's yours. Merry Christmas. It's right.
Karen?
You know we belong together. You and I forever and ever.
It's our song.
No matter where you are, you're me guiding star. And from the very first moment I saw you, I've never felt such emotion. I'm walking on air.
Just
to know you are there. Hold me in your arms, don't let me go. Someone you can rely on, closer each day. Karen and Kenny,
my man. Karen, look, I know I'm a knobhead. I've always been a knobhead, and I'm not going to be a knobhead anymore. I've learned the error of my ways, and I fucking love you, babe.
Oh, Kenny.
Right, do me a favour. Shave your mop. I'll be back in an hour. There's just one last thing I need to do. I fucking love you!
Ta-ra, Kenny. Ta-ra. I'll see you later.
Now then, Zerich. All the best, lad. Hey, hey.
Oh, okay, Kenny. What's going on to me?
Craig? Me and you need to have a word. Craig, look, lad, I'm sorry, lad. Lad, all I've done for years is call you a Ming, lad, but really, lad, I'm the Ming.
I'm a bad Ming. Yeah? Your family, lad. I love you, lad. But there's one thing I need to ask you. Mash your roasties, lad. Hey? Roasties. Come on, lad. It's my lad.
So tasty. Do we have jam roly-poly for afterwards? I love jam roly-poly. It's my favourite. Oh, thanks, Kenny. Oh, it's that special. Just from the Iceland. Aunt Bessie.
While field and floods, rocks, hills and plains repeat the sounding joy.
Craig, pull a crackle up!
Yeah, why not?
He'd repeat the sounding joy.
Do you want to tell you a joke? Let's tell you a joke. And makes the nations prove.
What did the mummy snowman say to the police after the baby snowman went missing? Wonders of his love and wonders. It's the not snowing.
What?
It's the not snowing where he is.
You're a funny kid, you know that. Merry Christmas.
Is right, lad.
Merry
Christmas,
everyone. Cram your rovers.
So Kenny found true happiness and fixed the error of his ways and can now live a healthy, happy life until his dying days. But let's not forget that Christmas for some is not always merry and bright. So let us all remember our fellow men and do the thing that's right. Merry Christmas, everyone.
Hi everyone, thanks for watching Kenny's Christmas Carol. I hope you enjoyed it as much as we enjoyed making it. I'd like to thank Steve Timmons, one of the filmmakers. It's like we've just totally stepped this thing up. And Ethan Woodroof. Anyway, I'm going to pass it on to Chris Brown and Mark Scanlon, the organisers of the Come Together 2000 charity.
Thanks very much, lad, for everything you've done. It's been great watching your work. We've raised just over 20k in cash, about 50k in gifts, toys, yeah, just food. And just like to say a big special thanks to Mark's mum, Diane, who's been here every day, like for the last 5-6 weeks, collecting the toys, making sure there's someone always here for people to drop off. So, Di, thank you very much. Couldn't done it without you.
Well in, Di.
Welcome, love.
And pass it on to Mark.
Yeah, I just want to say thank you. Absolutely nothing else left to say, but for everyone who's come down with toys, food, people on the Just Giving, and anyone who's actually took it upon themselves to go out and do something to raise money for us, just a thank you to everyone. It really has made Christmas for a lot of people this year, so that's pretty much it. Just thank you.
Yeah, so thanks everyone for watching. Hope you enjoyed it, and Merry Christmas from us all. Merry Christmas! Merry Christmas.